Running an efficient factory is a coordinated effort, but noise, distance, and constant movement make communication difficult. How many ways could a portable visual device make it easier for workers to get the information and direction that they need? Get two-way communication where you need it with a Direct Select Wireless Node, your mobile visual indicator from Banner Engineering. The Direct Select combines a highly visible status indication button, 3-digit LCD display, and replaceable battery, all in a single mobile wireless device. Direct Selects are capable of both receiving and sending information through a SureCross wireless network and can easily communicate to a multitude of other Banner devices and existing PLCs. For every job in your factory, the Direct Select can enhance communication. Let's explore just a few. When mounted to containers, the Direct Select node provides alerts and information to workers no matter where the bin is moved to. Use it to codify workstation arrangements based on production needs. Turn any cart into a mobile picking station. Relocate containers as necessary and utilize the Direct Select nodes as your pick-to-light solution. Direct Select nodes make ideal communication devices between dock bay doors and forklifts. Send and receive requests and responses between team members without workers ever leaving their stations. Here, a Direct Select is being used to indicate the amount of liquid in the tank. As the available volume changes, the LCD display reflects that. Meanwhile, the visual indicator alerts workers if the tank is getting low. And here, a Direct Select is used to indicate the temperature inside a walk-in freezer. By using wireless devices instead of a wired thermometer, the temperature data can be sent and used elsewhere, while the Direct Select indicates the data locally. Opportunities exist everywhere to increase productivity and streamline processes. How many ways will you find with the wireless Direct Select node from Banner Engineering? For more information, visit BannerEngineering.com.